Merry Christmas, House of Hosts families, and welcome to our virtual Christmas concert. The middle school and high school choir are excited to present to you a Christmas hymn concert. We have been studying some of the greatest hymns and learning the stories of the writers from these hymns. We will also be going to share the wonderful good news of the birth of Christ from Luke chapter 2, verses 1 through 20. This is our Christmas gift to you.
This year, we have been faced with new challenges, and we have had the privilege of seeing God work in the midst of them. These circumstances provoked us to faith. As followers of Jesus Christ, we are not crushed. We choose to see the work of our Heavenly Father in the midst of our circumstances, and we make the choice to worship our Lord. Will you make the same choice to live by faith and choose Jesus moment by moment? Please join me in prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this amazing opportunity that we get to just spread your love, joy, and peace, and worship you through song. Lord, I pray that these songs would just touch the hearts of everyone who is listening. Once again, thank you so much for this opportunity. In Jesus' name I pray.
Because he belonged to the house and life. your affairs, you wish